the first time I've used it today. I thought it was a lot better than the other one, a lot better than the guns that we've been using. It seems to atomize very well. You don't need to put as much paint on. It seems to be a lot lighter in your hand. So far, a better gun. See, it's a lot lighter. So you're not feeling as much pressure on your arm when you're using it.
The new gun we've been trialling today is the FPro Lock from Sammy's Kremlin. It's a light gun, very ergonomically designed to hold in the hand. The lock's also got features where it's locked off so there can be no adjustment made on the fan pattern, no air pressure adjustment and no needle adjustment. We found it as a good gun because it gives us the same flow rate every single time when we paint with it. We installed in December 2017 and we've had a saving of 20% on our current guns. The painter's like painting with this gun because of the lightness, because of the ergonomic design to hold, and because of the saving in the paint. The maintenance on the gun's quite easy because it's got no moving parts, as in terms of the fan pattern changing or the air changing. We literally have only two things to do, which is to check that the quality of the air cap is okay and the quality of the fluid tip is okay. Once these things are done, the maintenance is quite easy. Very little maintenance.
Hi, my name is Himanshu. I'm the process engineer in Nissan Sunderland paint shop. We have been using this Kremlin gun for quite some time now. The good aspect with this gun is the atomization is really good, and actually we have seen about 40 cc's of paint saving per car, which is quite good actually for us, because we build about 500,000 cars every year, so that accounts to be a big amount. Also, it's quite lightweight, very ergonomic to use. We've also got some air savings with it because normally we run at a higher pressure, but with this gun we are able to reduce the pressure by half, so we are seeing quite a few air savings, and it's a good looking gun.